The UMass Lowell softball team will wrap up their final week of action with a pair of non-conference games before their season-ending series in Baltimore against conference foe UMBC. Coming off their first AE series win over Hartford, head coach Danielle Henderson is looking for her team to continue to build off their recent momentum.
I mean, I think it's really important, especially last weekend was senior weekend, so to get that first conference win and then also, you know, at this is a point of the season moving forward when you're going to want to start playing your best because it takes you into the conference championship. And, you know, I think those that are starting to peak now will be able to go on a little bit longer. We have one more practice and this is it because we have a lot of games at this point. So it's not like you could focus on one thing. It's just basically all about them being able to compete and hoping that everything is clicking.
In the two wins which decided the series against Hartford, the Riverhawks showed their poise, rallying for a walk-off victory in Game 2 while blanking the Hawks in a 1-0 decision. The youthful Riverhawks have dropped a handful of close games, so the wins over their AE foes was a sign the team is moving in the right direction.
It's very important. It just shows a kind of maturity and that you're learning from all of those close games. I think that's kind of been the same message, and you know, just because this is the last week, I guess you want to go out strong, but you got to play the same way that you've been playing. You know, I just hope that you know, we've learned from everything and that we get out there and we're able to do what we can this last week.
The Riverhawks take on Bryant Wednesday at 4 before hosting BC in their home finale at 4 p.m. The teams will then fly south to Baltimore to take on the Retrievers of UMBC.